There are some typical errors that you find when you do homogeny modeling. You can see some of them in this picture here. So for instance, there are often sometimes side chains not correctly packed, as you see in A. Sometimes the loops are a bit distorted, as you see in B. Or completely wrong, as you see in C. And if you have a misalignment, you're going to get completely wrong things. You see there are missalignments, as you see in D. And if you have the wrong template, of course, you're not going to get any model, the same as anything else you have in E.